Bumble.
Timon?
Is it really you?
Who are you?
It's me, Simba.
Simba?
How did you?
Where did you come from?
This is cool. It's great to see you.
Oh, hey, it's great to see
what's
you.
What's going on here?
What are you doing here?
What do you mean? What am I doing here? What are you doing here?
Hey, what's going on here?
Timon, this is Nala. She's my best friend.
Friend?
Yeah. Hey, Pumbaa, come over here.
Hmm?
Nala, this is Pumbaa. Pumbaa, Nala.
Pleased to make your acquaintance.
Pleasure's all mine.
How do you do? Whoa! Time out! Let me get this straight. You know her. She knows you. But she wants to eat him. And everybody's okay with this? Did I miss something?
Relax, Timon.
Wait till everyone finds out you've been here all this time. And your mother. What will she think?
She doesn't have to know. Nobody has to know.
Well, of course they do. Everyone thinks you're dead.
They do?
Yeah. Scar told us about the stampede.
He did? What else did he tell you?
What else matters? You're alive. And that means you're the king.
King? Lady, have you got your lions crossed?
King, your majesty, I grovel at your feet.
Stop it.
It's not gravel, it's grovel. And don't, he's not the king. Are you?
No.
Simba?
No, I'm not the king. Maybe I was gonna be, but that was a long time ago.
Let me get this straight. You're the king? And you never told us?
Look, I'm still the same guy.
But with power.
Could you guys excuse us for a few minutes?
Hey, whatever she has to say, she can say in front of us. Right, Simba?
Maybe you better go.
It starts. You think you know a guy.
Timon and Pumbaa, you'll learn to love them. What? What is it?
It's like you're back from the dead. You don't know how much this will mean to everyone. What it means to me.
Hey, it's okay.
I've really missed you.
I've missed you too.
I tell you, Pumbaa, this stinks.
Oh, sorry.
Not you. Them. Him. Her. Alone.
What's wrong with that?
I can see what's happening.
What?
And they don't have a clue.
Who?
They'll fall in love, and here's the bottom line. Our trio's down to two.
Oh.
The sweet caress of twilight. There's magic everywhere. And with all this romantic atmosphere, disaster's in the air.
The evening So many things to tell her, but how to make her see the truth about my past, impossible. She'd turn away from me.
He's holding back, he's hiding, but what I can't decide. Why won't he be the king I know he is, the king I see inside?
Falls in love tonight, it can be assumed his carefree days with us are history. In short, our pal is doomed.
Isn't this a great place?
It is beautiful. But I don't understand something. You've been alive all this time. Why didn't you come back to Pride Rock?
Well, I just needed to get out on my own. Live my own life. And I did. And it's great.
We've really needed you at home.
No one needs me.
Yes, we do. You're the king.
Nala, we've been through this. I'm not the king. Scar is.
Simba. He let the hyenas take over the Pride Lands.
What?
Everything's destroyed. There's no food, no water. Simba, if you don't do something soon, everyone will starve.
I can't go back.
Why?
You wouldn't understand.
What wouldn't I understand?
No. It doesn't matter. Hakuna Matata.
What?
Hakuna Matata. It's something I learned out here. Look, sometimes bad things happen.
Simba!
And there's nothing you can do about it. So why worry?
Because it's your responsibility.
Well, what about you? You left?
I left to find help. And I found you. Don't you understand? You're our only hope.
Sorry.
What's happened to you? You're not the Simba I remember.
You're right. I'm not. Now are you satisfied?
No. Just disappointed.
You know, you're starting to sound like my father.
Good. At least one of us does.
Listen, you think you can just show up and tell me how to live my life? You don't even know what I've been through.
I would if you just tell me.
Forget it.
Fine.